After the Third World War, that ended as quickly as it had begun. Only 5% of population survived. Blastoise from nuclear mushrooms consume almost everything on Earth. Men, women, and children evaporated in a hundredth of a second. Those who had been below the epicenters were burned alive or died in great pain from the scorched wounds. After this fire madness, quiet dark night spread wings of nuclear fallout, which contaminated our Earth, and so ended the art of destruction that we brought upon ourselves. People who would have normally been solving what kind of clothes to buy, what kind of program to watch on TV, suddenly began to think of how to survive tomorrow and the day after tomorrow. The majority of all known places had been destroyed by blast waves, heat, or radioactive fallout. But some places still existed, places that had not been turned into radioactive ruins or wastelands. These places were
Till no road, no village, no one, nothing. caliber for my very soon dinner. This should do the trick. Steady, steady, birdie. Are you fucking blind or what? Fuck!
Yeah, birdie!
It starts again, the voice in my head, suffering, it hurts, stop.
Pretty hot in here. I'll better find the raiders' camp. 500 miles. I should find some food and water right there. I'm fucking tired.
Help me.
What?
Hey, are you all right there? Hey, sir, you there?